The National Assembly (Czech: Národní shromáždění, Slovak: Národní shromáždění) was the unicameral parliament of Communist Czechoslovakia from 1948 until the federalization of Czechoslovakia in 1969, replaced by the Federal Assembly. It was Czechoslovakia's highest legislative institution. Topic: Name changes. Topic: Presidents of the National Assembly. Topic: See also. List of chairmen of the National Assembly of Czechoslovakia. Federal Assembly, Czechoslovakia.